வாழ்க வையகம், வாழ்க வையகம், வாழ்க வளமுடன். த ஹோல் வேர்ல்ட் மே என்ஜாய் ப்ராஸ்பெரிட்டி, ஹாப்பினஸ் அண்ட் பீஸ். வி வில் பி டூயிங் த பஞ்சபூத நவகிரக மெடிடேஷன். நவ் பி பிளஸ்ட் பை த டிவைன், பி பிளஸ்ட் பை த டிவைன், பி பிளஸ்ட் பை த டிவைன். The atmosphere around us is purified by the divine power. The atmosphere around us is purified by the divine power. The atmosphere around us is purified by the divine power. The divine energy descends upon us. We are all being purified and blessed. The divine energy descends upon us. We are all being purified and blessed. The divine energy descends upon us. We are all being purified and blessed. The divine power may protect us, guide us, and lead us in all our activities, day and night, in all places, at all times. Salutations to Mother, salutations to Father, salutations to our Guru, Tattvajnani Vedadri Maharshi. We start the Panchabhuta Navagraha meditation. First, we'll meditate on the Panchabhutas. Among the Panchabhutas, in the evolutionary process of nature, Prithvi is the fifth principle. We take Prithvi first for our meditation. As a significance of Prithvi, we take the whole globe of Earth. Earth is a big ball containing mud, chemicals and metals with a circumference of 25,000 miles. It has self-rotative speed of about 1,000 miles per hour. The Earth is orbiting the Sun, which is 9 crores of miles away. Orbiting the Sun at a speed of approximately 16 lakh miles per day and completing one circle in 1 year. We expand our mind to the vastness of Earth and respect its value and greatness. We become one with the energy of Earth and get life linked. We will know the secret of Earth in the evolutionary process of nature. We will be protected from the Earth and by the Earth in all our activities, day and night, at all places. We will know the art of utilizing the Earth in better and beneficial ways. We do meditation on Earth, Prithvi. We now start meditation on Appu, the water, which is the fourth principle in the evolutionary process of nature. As the significance of Appu, we take the element water. Water is spread over 72% of the surface of Earth as ocean. We can visualize the existence of water in clouds, in plant life, and within all living beings. We expand our mind to the vastness of water and respect its greatness and value. We become one with the energy of water and get life linked. We will know the secret of water in the evolutionary process of nature. We will be protected from the water and by the water in all our activities, day and night, in all places. We will know the art of utilizing the water in better and beneficial ways. We do meditation on water. Start meditation on heat as fire, which is the third principle in the evolutionary process of nature. In the middle of the earth, intense heat is always existing by the burning of metals and chemicals. This heat is spreading all over the earth up to the surface, maintaining the heat required for sustaining life. We expand our mind to the vastness of fire and respect its greatness and value. We become one with the energy of fire and get life linked. We will know the secret of fire in the evolutionary process of nature. We will be protected from the fire and by the fire in all our activities, day and night, in all places. We will know the art of utilizing the fire in better and beneficial ways. We do meditation on fire. We start meditation on air, which is the second principle in the evolutionary process of nature. Air is covering the whole of the earth up to about 100 miles height as a shell. We expand our mind to the vastness of air and get life linked. We respect its value and greatness. We will know the secret of air in the evolutionary process of nature. We will be protected from the air and by the air in all our activities, day and night, in all places. We will know the art of utilizing the air in better and beneficial ways. We do meditation on air. Start meditation on Akash. We can visualize the existence of Akash in all living beings as Chitakash, in all inanimate appearances and materials as Bhutakash, the whole universe packed with Akash particles as Mahakash. We expand our mind to the vastness of Akash and respect its value and greatness. We become one with the Akash and get life linked. We will know the secret of Akash in the evolutionary process of nature. We will be protected from the Akash and by the Akash in all our activities, day and night, in all places. We will know the art of utilizing the energy of Akash in better and beneficial ways. We do meditation on Akash. vast field of Akash, there are millions and millions of stars. Each one is a solar system. Among them, one is a solar system in which we are living. In the middle of our solar system is the Sun. Around the Sun, including the Sun, there are 9 planets which are very important and very much related with our personalities, physically, mentally, and morally. We start meditation on these planets for harmonizing with the radiations and to get full protection and benefits from these radiations. First, we start meditation on the Sun. The Sun is a big ball of fire having a volume 19 lakh times greater than our Earth. It is having a self-rotation and completes one rotation in 25 days. The Sun radiates orange rays, which have metabolic relation with the bones. We absorb the radiation of Sun and become one with it. May the radiation of Sun be always harmonious to our lives, resulting in courage, wisdom, prosperity, and fame. We do meditation on the Sun. Orbiting the Sun beyond 3 crores of miles away. It completes one circle in 88 days. Mercury radiates green rays, which have metabolic relation with our skin. We absorb the radiation of Mercury and become one with it. May the radiation of Mercury be always harmonious to our lives, resulting in prosperity, fame, intellect, happiness, and courage. We meditate on the planet Mercury. Start meditation on Venus. Venus is orbiting the Sun once in 225 days, beyond 6 crores of miles away from the Sun. Venus radiates white rays, which are metabolic relation with sexual vital fluid. We absorb the radiation of Venus and become one with it. May the radiation of Venus be always harmonious to our lives, resulting in prosperity, happiness, friendship, harmony, and peace. We meditate on the planet Venus. Start meditation on Moon. In the third orbit around the Sun, beyond 9 crores of miles, Earth is orbiting the Sun once in a year. Around the Earth, as a satellite of Earth, Moon is traveling beyond 2,30,000 miles away from Earth. Completes one circle in 29 days. Moon radiates beautiful white rays, which are metabolic relation with our blood. May the radiation of Moon be always harmonious to our lives, resulting in longevity, good good health, happiness and prosperity. We absorb the radiation of moon and become one with it. We do meditation on the planet moon. Start meditation on Mars. In the fourth orbit around the Sun, beyond 14 crores of miles away, Mars is encircling the Sun once in 18 months. Mars radiates red rays, which are metabolic relation with our bone marrow. May the radiation of Mars be always harmonious to our lives, resulting in courage, happiness, success, and prosperity. We absorb the radiation of Mars and become one with it. We do meditation on the planet Mars. Start meditation on Jupiter, a big and powerful planet. In the fifth orbit around the Sun, beyond 48 crores of miles away, Jupiter is orbiting the Sun once in 12 years. Jupiter radiates golden rays, which are metabolic relation with our brain. May the radiation of Jupiter be always harmonious to our lives, resulting in God realization, wisdom, fame, and better administrative position in society. And peace in life. We absorb the radiation of Jupiter and become one with it. We do meditation on the planet Jupiter. Start meditation on Saturn. Saturn is another big and powerful planet. In the sixth orbit around the Sun, beyond 88 crores of miles away, Saturn is orbiting the Sun once in 30 years. Saturn radiates gray rays, which are metabolic relation with our nerves. May the radiation of Saturn be always harmonious to our lives, resulting in longevity, good status, mental and financial stability. We absorb the radiation of Saturn and become one with it. We do meditation on the planet Saturn. We now meditate on the powerful magnetic lines Rahu and Ketu. From the middle of the Sun, two black magnetic lines start and end with the absolute, traveling all through the universal field. The line coming from one side of the Sun is called Rahu, and the other Ketu. May the radiation of Rahu and Ketu be always harmonious to our lives, resulting in wisdom, fame, and all prosperities. We absorb the radiation of Rahu and Ketu and become one with them. We do meditation on the powerful magnetic lines, the shadow planets, Rahu and Ketu. There are millions and millions of stars. They're divided into 12 zodiac sections or houses. From all these regions, we are getting radiations. May the radiations from all of them be harmonious to our lives. We do meditation on the whole of the universal field, covering millions and millions of stars. Expand beyond the universe to become one with the Almighty, the absolute space, Brahma. The same absolute Almighty is existing fully within the universe, in between the atoms, in between the particles of atoms, and also within every particle of the atom. The very same absolute, the powerful Almighty, exists within us fully. In the absolute space, within us, the life force travels. Air mixes, heat penetrates, liquids circulate, and physical cells are containing all of these. Within us, we can visualize the five elements: earth as body, water as a liquid in circulation, fire as electrical energy, air which we use as oxygen, energy as life force, and the Almighty as space within us. Our purpose of life is to understand the greatness of our personality, our existence. We have come to the world to develop this consciousness to the fullness, to understand all the secrets of nature and enjoy the beauties of all existence. The very same Almighty exists in all living beings, and so we regulate our lives so that we do not give pain to others, and whenever possible, remove their pains. We will maintain this awareness, this enlightenment, the light of insight, as constant awareness, and live in this world, fulfilling all our needs to attain the goal of realization of self. In this divine state of mind, we will be completing the meditations with auto-suggestion and blessings. By the grace of divine bliss, we all may enjoy good health, long life, enough wealth, prosperity, wisdom, and peace. By the grace of divine bliss, we all may enjoy good health, long life, enough wealth, prosperity, wisdom, and peace. By the grace of divine bliss, we all may enjoy good health, long life, enough wealth, prosperity, wisdom, and peace. Bless your life partner. Bless your children. Bless your brothers and sisters. us close relatives and important friends. Bless people connected with our day-to-day activities, duties. Bless your enemies or miscreants, if any, so that they may also change and lead a good life. Let us bless our Master, Vedadri Maharishi. Let us bless the World Community Service Center with all its branches all over the world. Let us bless this temple of consciousness. Rain may pour on all parts of the world timely and sufficiently. Food grains may grow abundantly to the satisfaction of all living beings. Leaders of all nations may grow spiritually and do good service to humanity. The whole world may enjoy prosperity, happiness, and peace. The whole world may enjoy prosperity, happiness, and peace. The whole world may enjoy prosperity, happiness, and peace. Om Shanti, Shanti, Shanti.